Hello everybody, I'm Esther Weber. I'm the director, camerawoman and editor of the film Downstream. I live in Hamburg, Germany. Photography and filmmaking are my passion. I'm fascinated by reflections on the surface of the water. The waves move fast, so I decided to film them in slow motion. Since water reflections are upside down, I turned them upside down again. The real world appears alienated. The plot of the film is you follow a river from the country to the city. You can also see it as a historical development.
My name is Michael Kleibrink. I did the film sound. My passions are field recordings and filmmaking. The sound design is mainly based on my field recordings. I created some kind of sound collage to accompany the film story. Enjoy our film.
And have fun at the festival.